Hi, my name is Teresa Sire, and I am very excited to be a part of the 2014 Ontario 55 Summer Games. I have been a professional speaker and consultant on helping industries change their thought process from good service to wow customer experience. And I am so excited to be here with the games because they get it. They understand if we create experiences for the guests that are visiting the games, whether an athlete or a participant, they are going to tell others, but more importantly, they're going to come back to Windsor, to Amherst. They're going to spend their money, they're going to help with the economic growth, and it's a win-win for everyone. So what's the difference? Don't just be polite, don't just be social. Make an emotional connection. It's that human engagement that will separate us from any other games. It's all about how we made them feel. And there is no doubt in my mind that each and every year, the tradition of the games are only enhanced by the unique contributions of the host communities. So we know that Windsor and Amherstburg, you are already have so much to offer with your chosen venues, your cultural heritage, your natural beauty, but the legacy, the greatest legacy of the 2014 Ontario 55 Plus Summer Games is coming from the people.